In this video, you will learn to conduct hypothesis tests for the mean difference of paired data in StatCrunch. The data set I'll be using is called Weight Loss Program. The data set is for a fictitious weight loss program. Each of the 15 rows represents a participant in the program. The weight before column is the individual's weight in pounds before undergoing the weight loss program. And the weight after column is the same individual's weight in pounds after undergoing the weight loss program. So, for this video, the statistical question I'm going to test is there a significant decrease in the typical weight of a program participant? This can be tested by conducting a paired T hypothesis test for the difference between the mean weight after the program and the mean weight before the program. To compute the appropriate paired T hypothesis test, under the stat menu, I'll choose T stats, paired. For sample one, I'll select the weight after column. And for sample two, I'll select the weight before column. Under Perform, hypothesis test is already selected by default. I'll leave the null value at 0 to directly compare the mean difference, but I'll change the alternative hypothesis to less than to test if the mean weight decreased after the weight loss program. When the difference in means as specified is less than 0, this implies that the mean weight after the program is less than the mean weight before the program. I'll go on ahead and click Compute. The output table shows various statistics from the test, including the test statistic and the p-value.